Cats fans do have something to look forward to next season. McKale Center's new liquor license. The Arizona Department of Liquor Licenses and Control unanimously passed McKale Center's license. This comes after one man filed a public protest against the license, despite Tucson City Council approving it in a 5-1 vote last October.